Everyone out there has had to interface with a woman with severe premenstrual syndrome, or PMS. It involves the increase of emotional feelings and one life-altering symptom, mood swings. In reality, PMS has many symptoms and is a genuine, recognized medical disorder. In addition to moodiness, symptoms of PMS include anxiety or depression, acne, swollen and painful breasts, fatigue and insomnia, headache or backache, muscle pain, appetite changes, and bloating. These symptoms are primarily caused by the changes in hormone levels that happen right after ovulation, around 14 days before the beginning of a woman's period. About 85% of menstruating women have at least one symptom of PMS. Often stress and emotional problems, low levels of vitamins, eating salty foods, and drinking alcohol and caffeine make the symptoms even worse. Fortunately, you can do a lot to ease your monthly discomfort. You need to exercise more, eat healthier foods, get enough sleep, and please do not smoke. You should also avoid salty, sugary foods, caffeine, and alcohol. And go ahead and vent your moodiness, but you might want to do it in the pages of a journal and not yelling at your spouse. You may also find that certain nutritional supplements, such as folic acid or magnesium, ease your PMS symptoms. Ask your doctor if that's a smart choice for you. Over-the-counter pain relievers such as ibuprofen and naproxen can ease the inflammation and discomfort. We sometimes even prescribe birth control pills to relieve severe PMS symptoms. If every month you feel a huge wave of despair, panic, anger, or lack of interest in activities, see your doctor because you may be dealing with a severe form of PMS called premenstrual dysphoric disorder. If you do have this variant of PMS, it can be debilitating, so make sure you really try to utilize the helpful hints I mentioned earlier. Your doctor actually may prescribe an antidepressant or anti-anxiety medicine to alleviate the symptoms. I'm medical editor Dr. Corey Hebert with your Weekend House Call.